My husband, Jeff Liebisch, was a home brewer for many years. So we started out in Colorado. We slowly began to branch out. Fat Tire actually turns 20 on the 28th of September. One of the things that I think makes craft brewers so interesting is that we love beer. We love to try different styles. We love to get together with other brewers and talk about how did you do this, and you know, have you tried that new hops strain that they're doing testing on? And we are very interested in how beer tastes, the culture of beer.
New Belgium would be nothing if it weren't about making beer. And so this mosaic is about raw materials. You'll notice hop flours, barley, wheat sheaves. This is how we get to do this at all, is that you honor great raw materials and turn them into something that you feel excellent about.